We're going to bring in our chief White House correspondent, Jon Karl. And Jon, what are you hearing? Is the reality of the situation, is it somehow finally sinking in with the president this morning?
Robin, multiple people I have talked to close to the president say that he is quite simply divorced from reality. Before his public appearances yesterday, Republican leader, House leader Kevin McCarthy told him that he simply needed to turn the page on this. He needed to call Joe Biden. He needed to accept the fact that he lost the election. He needed to appeal for calm. He needed to take some responsibility. Of course, Donald Trump came out and he really did none of that. He made an appeal for calm, but also a veiled threat that more violence could come if this impeachment goes forward. So the bottom line is he's been warned by people close to him that if he didn't do that, he would face a choice of either getting impeached and convicted in the Senate or resigning. The message clearly has not gotten through.
So, Jon, what does this all mean for the future of the Republican Party?
This has torn the Republican Party apart, Robin. If you look at what you have now, you have a party divided between those who, like Liz Cheney, believe that Donald Trump has committed the greatest betrayal of the Constitution of any U.S. president, and those who are still fervently defending him, those who are trying to appeal to that base of fervent Trump supporters and those who believe that the party must once again try to appeal to a majority of Americans. This is a situation where Donald Trump did something like he talked about, shooting somebody on Fifth Avenue. This was arguably worse. And now the Republican Party faces a moment of truth about what to do about it.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.